Ladies and gentlemen, namaste. Our state Kerala, placid and serene and green, has very recently witnessed, as Ramesh sir rightly said, the fury of the monsoons. But we have risen phoenix-like and strengthened ourselves in the aftermath of the devastation, sharing with all of you a few lines that have penned in tribute to the Kerala flood relief. The awakening. Kerala rises phoenix-like. Hurtling down with Herculean strength, the livid fury of the deafening downpour, the land submerged in entire breadth and length, nature's pent-up strength brought to the fore. Hurtling down with Herculean strength, the livid fury of the deafening downpour, the land submerged in entire breadth and length, nature's pent-up strength brought to the fore. The rains that softly stroke the window panes, the gentle pitter-patter on the roof, the soothing rhythm that waxes and wanes, rainbows lighting up drops on many a leaf. The rains that softly stroke the window panes, the gentle pitter-patter on the roof, the soothing rhythm that waxes and wanes, rainbows lighting up drops on many a leaf. The placid rains that float down the mountain, a swirling white rivulets enchanting, the stream that bursts forth like a fountain and enlivens the land with a fragrance heartwarming. The placid rains that float down the mountain, as pearly white rivulets enchanting, the stream that bursts forth like a fountain and enlivens the land with a fragrance heartwarming. Changed in a trice this August, surprise and shock in its wake, the havoc of the monsoon southwest, a terrible twist for the unwary landscape to take. Changed in a trice this August, surprise and shock in its wake, the havoc of the monsoon southwest, a terrible twist for the unwary landscape to take. God's own land ripped and torn asunder, screams and pleas of agony and pain, homes and dwellings hopelessly gone under the thick wrap of the rapidly engulfing rain. God's own land ripped and torn asunder, screams and pleas of agony and pain, homes and dwellings hopelessly gone under the thick wrap of the rapidly engulfing rain. A limitless expanse, vast and sea-like, flora and fauna floating like a speck, heads and arms stretched out for help alike, strongly reminiscent of an agonizing shipwreck. A limitless expanse, vast and sea-like, flora and fauna floating like a speck, heads and arms stretched out for help alike, strongly reminiscent of an agonizing shipwreck. Refuge and rescue and relief camps, fury uniting the rich and poor alike, selfless volunteers risking their selves, salvaging lives lost to the senseless gush. Refuge and rescue and relief camps, fury uniting rich and poor alike, selfless volunteers risking their selves, salvaging lives lost to the senseless gush. Splendid efforts by the committed fisher folk, wading through currents, rushing to aid, rescuing by dozens children and women folk, stellar work never from the memories fade. Splendid efforts by committed fisher folk, wading through currents, rushing to aid, rescuing by dozens children and women folk, stellar work never from memories fade. Houses, alas, becoming aquatic dungeons, fleeing to escape, nay, close to impossible, the welcome whirring of overhead engines, and lifting the stranded, a mission made possible. Houses, alas, becoming aquatic dungeons, fleeing to escape, nay, close to impossible, the welcome whirring of overhead engines, and lifting the stranded, a mission made possible. Catastrophe strikes, but life continues. Heralded into the world, many a little infant, braving the bedlam, the cycle renews. The universe has been and shall be in its way it ever went. Catastrophe strikes, but life continues. Heralded into the world, many a little infant, braving the bedlam, the cycle renews. The universe has been and shall be in its way it ever went. What to speak of dedication? Indeed, taken aback, a young man who turned into a human stepping stone. An infirm dame they tread on his back and walked to safety, his sincerity incomparable shown. What to speak of dedication? Indeed, taken aback, a young man who turned into a human stepping stone. An infirm dame they tread on to safety, his sincerity incomparable shown. Disaster, and in its wake, disease. Medical fraternity pitching in with all its might. Untiring work to bring succor and ease, fighting illness and shedding warmth and light. Disaster, and in its wake, disease. Medical fraternity pitching in with all its might. Untiring work to bring succor and ease, fighting illness and shedding warmth and light. Our lovely land, tuned to nature's aspect benign, Kerala, gentle and serenely green, pushed into calamity with no warning sign, mustered strength in a feat not mean. Our lovely land, tuned to nature's aspect benign, Kerala, gentle and serenely green, pushed into calamity with no warning sign, mustered strength in a feat not mean. Building new with renewed strength, from darkness to light, may the land soar. Support from our nation's entire length has helped us rebuild the inner core. Building new with renewed strength, from darkness to light, may the land soar. Support from our nation's entire length has helped us rebuild the inner core. The spirit, awakened with grit and courage, amidst turmoils, fighting to cope. God's own land holding up a message. May life unfold ever with wondrous hope. The spirit awakened with grit and courage, amidst turmoils, fighting to cope. God's own land holding up a message. May life unfold ever with wondrous hope. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Rema. Well, that was probably a twist, and ever since then, the organizing committee had found some strength from somewhere within, somewhere outside, and we were able to work towards such a wonderful conference.